My dear lady, we should not retreat for fear of something that we have not encountered yet. Fear not.
But there is something to fear. I would rather you return in shame than face the perils of this place.